Welcome to our video tutorials. Today, we are going to learn about bullet charts, which are similar to bar charts but are more powerful as they provide us with some other features as well. Bullet graphs are used mainly to analyze performance of something against the target. They can be used to compare actual sales with the targeted sales of a store, actual humidity against average humidity of the month, or compare number of persons convicted for crimes against number of persons arrested. So basically, here we are comparing two measures, actual with the target. Let us understand bullet graphs and their structure today. So you can see the target measure is represented by a dark black line, and the actual measure is represented by a bar. You can also see two shaded gray portions from the bottom of the graph. The dark gray line indicates 60% of the target, whereas the light gray line indicates 80% of the target. So here we can see how close the actual is to the target. Let us look at an example today. So we are going to look at profits of a store which sells many different categories, items. We can see data for months of January and February with the profit and the target profit for each category for each month. So let us see how to build a bullet chart in Tableau. Our file is an Excel file. Let's import it in Tableau. There, you can see the data has been imported for both the months, categories, month, profit and target profit. Let us go to worksheet to build the bullet graph. We'll drag the categories to columns, which is our dimension here, and two measures, profit and target profit. You can see for bullet graphs, we need zero or more dimensions. We already have one dimension, which is categories, and two to four measures. We have two measures, profit and the target profit. So we are good to build the bullet chart. Let's turn it around. Okay, you can see our beautiful bullet chart is ready. Let us try and analyze it now. Let us look at this bar. This bar shows the profits and the target profit for categories clothing, men. It gives the profit as well as the target profit. This black line here also denotes the target profit. So let's remove target profit from the tooltip of this bar. This will make it easier for us to understand. Okay, now the bar represents the actual profit and the black line represents the average target profit. So you can see for clothing men, the actuals has not reached the target, but at the same time, it has crossed 80% of the targeted profit, which is good. Similarly, you can track for other categories as well. Bread here has crossed the target, so it is performing quite well. Same is the case for clothing women, furniture, jewelry, kitchen appliances, office supplies. Rugs is close but not yet crossed the targeted profit, and vegetables. So these categories are performing quite well. Here you can see the medicine category. So it has not even crossed 60% of the targeted profit. So it's a very low performing category, and the business will have to investigate what is the reason for that. So in this way, you can track different categories and try to understand or analyze the sales for those categories and how you can increase the customer base. So this basically gives a guideline for the company to improve their profits in the coming year. So you saw how easy it was to build a bullet graph in less than 5 minutes, and it gave us so much information. I hope you enjoyed learning about bullet graphs. Thank you so much for joining me today.